Rose, Power Burner, and runners are in. Light activated. We're set here at Angle Park. Race 7, they're ready. Right to go. Away. Pace from Power Burner out deep is moving up strongly, trying to go with an Almighty Stripe, but Power Burner, it pushes on and gets clear to the first bend. Through to second, Almighty Stripe, the inside, another storm, four away, Christopher Rose, then Ashby Mayhem, Danios, Greta and Emily Judge, but it's Power Burner down the back by five, doing the chasing, Almighty Stripe, then another storm. Next is Christopher Rose, but on the turn, Power Burner clear, and it's going well from Almighty Stripe, and Power Burner too good. Power Burner by three, Almighty Stripe second, third another storm, and then came Christopher Rose. Next, Ashby Mayhem, Danios, Greta and Emily Judge. The time here is around 29:90. After race number 7, Power Burner has been too good. Back-to-back wins. He got the cash at Murray Bridge last run and was solid there, and comes to town and runs just a tick outside his best. Number 8, Power Burner. Second going to three, Almighty Stripe for Tim Richards. And third to seven, which is another storm for Tony Rasmussen. It's 8-3-7-4 after race number 7 here at Angle Park.